And what's good YouTube, it's your boy Manny again, coming back with another unique reaction. As always, glad for you guys to be joining me, of course, for another unique look into our girl Tyler, featuring Travis Scott on the Water remix. This one is, there's plenty of remixes coming out this Friday. I'm all here for it. I mean, this song by now is very hard to miss. If you have missed it, I believe you're probably under a rock at this point, or just, yeah, you've purposely just avoided social media or any human interaction or any, you guys know what I mean, I'm waffling. But nonetheless, we are going to jump straight into this one. Not much description required. The beautiful Tyler and our boy Travis Scott doing their thing on this one. Let's jump straight into it. Water, let's get it. Make me swear. All right, swing, say, hey, Travis comes different. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Ever since I heard this song and I've watched the actual music dance to it, the dance video to the song itself, every time I hear her sing that chorus, if you understand, you understand. And you understand the visual image that you get in your head every time you see it with just water. Make me harder. Make me water.
When you're low, keep it high like flame. Can make your whole life change. It's a bomb by the air, but there is plane. Eliante with a bust down chain. The way that they move, girl, that waist chain. I'm loving how I bounce like a got sprain. I know a couple things we can exchange. Created the 8 p.m. on timing. You the only one that outshining. The money if you dress for the fine dining. Hey. Pull you inside with your bonnet. I know you're iconic. You deserve some princess diamonds. You deserve a trip to the islands. If we post up, baby, don't comment. You keep it wet, that's a real life challenge. All that ass gotta pull out a gallon.
You know that kind of bounce, that sway he has to it. I feel like Travis Scott has met Tyler where is that? Travis Scott has actually met Tyler where is that? I don't feel like, in terms of like the whole bounce and the overall feel to the song, I feel like Travis Scott is not taking away from any of it. He's almost adding to it. He's bringing a different style and flavor to it. He's doing it correct. But I'm struggling to peep what the boy's rapping about.
Gucci in a bag, Gucci wildin'. Ring gotta hide your talent. Even if you did, I bet I find it. You know I come from the H, but it's plus 2-7 when I dial in.
The work ain't correct. I can't lie, the work ain't correct. Inclusive of the ad libs. Sway. Hey.
Make me harder, make me lose my breath, make me water.
In short, make her wet. in case you missed it the first time I said it. But nonetheless, I'm all here for it. Travis Scott. I'm not going to lie, I did like that version. I do like that version. I'll wave in front of you. It's not even a case of where just because it's an American sound that's been added onto it. But I just felt like Travis Scott actually complimented that song. I didn't feel like he done too much on it. He came on with a certain type of bounce and certain type of... like, he was riding the wave very well, that's how I must say. But I'm hoping you guys understand what I mean. But yeah, no, I'm a fan of it. I'm a fan of it. The sound of Tyler and Travis doing their thing on that one. That was titled Water. And we're at the end of another one, guys. If you did enjoy that, you guys know what to do. I believe you do know what to do. Please do leave a like down below, share the video, and subscribe on your way out. And as always, please do leave me any other similar recommendations into the boy, Travis Scott or Tyler, that you'd obviously like me to take a look into. But until next time, guys, thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Have a blessed day. Thank you, John.